footwork against Becca Jonas, able to knock it down.
Lob for Sarah Rock.
Glass.
Right-hander moving well to her left. Maddie Dean knocks down the three ball. Nicole Miller calls for it, tries to answer with the three and does. 11 for Bridget Carlton. Quick at the other end, the transition basketball.
He was concerned about all the substitutions that Drake.
Nothing going there, nice defense by Ricketts. They're inside, the ball goes down for their squads. Back road, finds Dean underneath. Great pass. Back road, open for three.
Coming out a little more aggressive.
Ryan open, and when she's open, look out.
Finley thought it, but I thought that shot was just a little bit too quick for Iowa State. I know Durr has the range, but I know Dean was trying to kick it out to Nicole Miller for another three.
So she steps back, shoots the shot, that bounces in. Shot clock is off. Bulldogs could play for the last shot of the quarter, but they get Ryan open underneath early, so they score. They saw their 14-point lead shaved to three. Jonas inside, and now the Bulldogs have built it back to double figures lead if they score. Griner for three. Rainbow three is good. Monahan for three. Falling down. Fouled in the act of shooting the three. And she'll go to the line.
The floor.
Hittner, the floater, fouled, off the basket. 2.4 seconds to play.